Don't need to go in my art box. Get out. Go, go. Okay, back to work. Mama's Lucy. Making a spaghetti dinner for this evening. Has broccoli and a little bit of onion and celery and tomato sauce in there. Don't have any hamburger at the moment, and it's minus 41 past week or so, and it's going to be minus 41 for another week, so I ain't going for hamburger. So don't need it. It'll be great without it. Waiting for the water to boil the spaghetti. Too cold to go for long, a couple rounds around, and that's good enough. Yeah. Mama Sarah. Looking at the sun, getting the sun bath. Yeah. And Sabrina getting the sun bath too. Yeah. Winston has a cone on his head because he has an owie on his foot that we don't want him chewing on and stuff. He's seeping away. Down, Chica. Get down. Burke. Waking up this morning to like minus 31, but feels like minus 52, so it's like minus 52 with the wind chill. That's too freaking cold for our cats to even be out in their pen with the heat lamps and the straw, so we're gonna start bringing them in. Now Justin's brought in three of them so far. You can only carry about three at a time. Okay, now all the babies are in. Some of them aren't in there. They're okay to just be with the others here. But, yeah. There's all our babies. You guys get warm now. Yeah, hi Sam over there. Okay. Hey, darlings. Yeah. They're all right in there for now. Get a litter box in there for them, and then some of them that don't want to be in there will have to come out. They seem to be quite happy. Everybody's getting along. Got a can of fish for them. Hey, my girl, whole bunch of outdoor BBs come into your house. She's okay with it, though. Yeah. When she's minus 52, this is how it is on the little house on the prairies.
You should have a half sandwich. Your body was wrong.
Eat your.
With a chewy bone on the side of it, order with just your bread. You can. Wah! No. No, my little.
Cut. Hey, dear. Mincemeat tarts. I had no butter or lard to make the dough, so I substituted by using the thick parts of the coconut milk. These ones are a bit smaller because I was running out of dough. And mincemeat. I didn't make my mincemeat myself. I just had a jar of this stuff around, so figured I'd make mincemeat tarts this afternoon.
You had plenty of money in 1922. Thank you.
minus 29 in Fahrenheit or minus 34 in Celsius, but feels roughly like minus 56 in Fahrenheit or minus 50 some bullshit as well in Celsius. When you get this cold, the Fahrenheit and the Celsius don't change too much. But she's a cold week again here. Hoping that Monday will start clearing up and looking a little bit better, they say, but holy tamale, it's been really cold, not going anywhere. Feel sorry for those who have to travel and go to work and bullshit like that in this kind of cold bullshit. Just had to attend to the dog over there for a second. Anyway, so she's really cold, and that's about all I got to say. Just staying at home, staying warm, and not traveling. It's just retarded. Brought the cats back outside, but they're fine. They get too crowded in here, and then I can't take it for very long with the outdoors in here. And they're all right now. They got enough heat lamps and straw and stuff, but if it gets really cold like it was the other day again, well, then I'll bring them back in. They'd rather be out in their pen. The night that I had them in the house there in the pen, after a while I let them out and let some of them get out of there and just stretch and play and stuff. But at night when I'm shutting out the lights and getting ready to go to bed, they were all gathered. I'm like, hey, let's gather these guys just and get them put back in the pen for the night. But they had already basically gathered around themselves and were sitting on top of the pen waiting to go back in there because they know that this isn't their house, and so they do have respect that way too. Having a community of cats is far different from just having an indoor house cat. But my indoors were getting kind of grumpy at the idea that they had too many intruders in their house, so that was becoming another little issue. Everybody's all happy and warm though, so all is good. It's just really cold outside. Let's make a delicious hot tea using these three ingredients. Let's make a nice warm beverage here using these three ingredients and some honey. So I've cut pieces of apple and ginger, got the honey ready. So I've put the apples and ginger and honey into the cup, and three shakes of cinnamon. Stir the honey and cinnamon well in, and the apples will float to the top. Generally, the ginger will float to the bottom, but it's not going to get in your way. I just make it, leave it there like this, and sip around the good old apple. It makes a nice appled, cinnamon, gingery drink for you. Tastes great on cold days and even on hot days. So if you've got any apples that are getting to the point where I don't really feel like chomping on these anymore, what am I going to do with them? Make an apple crisp or what? Well, if you don't have enough to make an apple crisp, you can make this drink for yourself. Enjoy. Let it steep for about 10 minutes. This one's for my son, Justyn. I'm going to have a coffee. Now I'm just going to make a cup of coffee using a jar funnel, my cup, and the basket from a coffee pot thing. This is paper towel. It works better than coffee filters for this way. And I've already put some honey in the bottom of my cup. Put the jar funnel and the coffee on top. Okay, she's done. You can always add a splash of cinnamon to your coffee. Dress it up how you want, but just saying. I'm just going to have this one black with honey. Looks like Justin's enjoying his nice tea. Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
Right on. This is an outdoor girl, but she had a bit of a cough going on, a bit of the sniffles, so giving her some antibiotics and letting her hang out inside. She's pretty good. She just stays on top of the pen most of the time, goes to the litter box, doesn't be bad. So she's all right in here. The others don't mind her. My girl just ignores her, but it's all right. She's pretty young, and she's getting a little better. Hey, sweet girl. Yeah, this is a pretty girl. Hi, Luce. Yeah, she says, me no want to go outside. Berkeley and Winston want to go outside and see how cold it is, eh? He comes running back in, me no like this. And Berkeley, he's going to go and see, hey? Where are you, Burke? Somewhere over there. Is it too cold for you, though? He comes, runs, and hides in there. Put an onion in this dirt here by the kitchen window. And she's growing. I've already actually used some of the chives the other night. And then this silly thing, I just set it down on the counter, kind of forgot about it, and it started to grow, so I stuck it in a pile of dirt by the window here. It's kind of funny. Anyways, we'll see what happens with that.